CumRPMT and CumPrince functions allow you to calculate the net interest paid and principal paid over any particular period without having to generate amortization tables. In this segment, you'll learn how to activate these functions and use these functions instead of building amortization tables. Please note that you need to have the analysis tool pack loaded in order for these functions to work. In this example, we have a loan outstanding of 100,000 with an interest rate of 11% over a period of 5 years, generating a repayment amount. And we have developed an amortization table so that we can work out what the interest charge is each year and what the actual capital repayment is each year. However, in Excel, there's an easier way to do that using the cumulative interest payment function and the cumulative principal payment function. If you wanted to work out the interest payment over the years 1 and 2, you can do the following. Click on the cell where you want the answer, activate the function wizard, and find the CumRPMT, which stands for cumulative interest payment, and click OK. And this will pop up. What it asks for is a bit of information about the loan. So it asks for the rate. In this case, it is 11%. The number of periods is the total number of payment periods, which in this case is 5. The present value is the outstanding amount in the loan, which is the 100,000. And this is the start period. When do you want to know where the interest payments start? And because we are looking for years 1 and 2, we're going to start in year 1, and the end period is year 2. And don't forget, if you go a little bit lower down, you need to tell it what type of payment method this is. Is the payment happening at the end of the year or the beginning of the year? And 0 indicates the end of year. And if we say OK, what'll come up is it'll give you an answer. If you compare that 20,233 to this answer here, where it's exactly the same, 20,233, you'll see you have got the correct interest amount. And using this function, you can maybe get the full interest charge by using a full 5-year period. You push enter, and you'll see you get the same interest amount as if you had did an amortization table. You can do the same sort of thing with regards to capital repayments or principal repayments. Let's ignore this for now and say we want to find out the principal repayments made during years 2 and 3. From our amortization table, we know that the answer needs to be 37,607. If you click in the cell, activate the function wizard, and go to the Cum principal payments and click OK. It asks you for details about the loan. It asks you for the rate, which is the 11%, the number of periods, which is 5, the present value or outstanding loan amount, 100,000. In this case, we want the start period to be year 2 and the end period year 3. And this loan is an end of period payment type. So 0. We click OK. What you'll have is there's your answer. For the years 2 and 3, it is saying 37,607. And if you take years 2 and 3, you'll see 37,607.